and gentlemen, the UCLA Band proudly presents a special historical production dramatizing the events leading to the downfall of Troy. In 1200 BC, the Greeks had established a civilization based on the ideals of truth, justice, and equality, paralleling those standards that UCLA has always strived for. There's a great celebration in Athens today, as Helen has just been married to the King of Greece. Destroyed as the evil Trojan Navy attacks the Greeks in an effort to capture the beautiful Helen. Steal away with Helen after wreaking havoc on Athens. The Greeks appeal to the Trojans' conscience as they plead to stop in the name of love. Decide that they can't live without Helen. They must get her back as they prepare to march on Troy to destroy the evil empire and return Helen to her home. The Trojans stand ready to defend the walls of Troy. March on and attack the walled city of Troy! Battle, the Greeks pulled back into a siege of Troy, which would last 10 years. Siege! Finally, the Greeks decide to withdraw, leaving Helen to her fate at the hands of the unscrupulous Trojans. To honor the victorious Trojans, the Greeks present them with a huge Trojan horse. Trojan horse enters the city, a celebration erupts in Troy which lasts all night long. the ruthless, despicable Trojans all pass out, drunk from the celebration, the secret plan of the Greeks is revealed. 10 Greeks emerge from the Trojan horse to open the gates of Troy. And the evil Trojan Empire is defeated. Just witness the downfall of Troy. Next week at the Colosseum, you will witness history repeat itself as both the Trojan football team and the marching band will be defeated by the UCLA.